We gave a tour to a group. We took them on one of our normal public routes that we usually take most of our public tours on because it highlights almost all of the displays that you would see on a typical tour.
Follow me right this way.
It was interesting being on the tour with my husband and two girls. They're 3 and 6, so I was a little bit worried about how they would do, but you know, having the two tour guides was really great because it, you know, it kept us focused in line, and they even gave us information that was basic enough for the girls to understand, but also new knowledge for us as well. Basically, we learned all about the history, how the building was constructed, about the different services, the different wars, you know, World War I, II, Vietnam War. We talked about the Pentagon attack on 9/11, and we got to see that memorial. Doing this today with my family was really special.
We love getting different kinds of backgrounds from all age groups because it is a massive structure with a rich history, especially what goes on just the day to day. So we love being able to share what goes on and then just our mission in general.